For two straight weeks, the main gym, the lecture hall, and various classrooms will be set up to accommodate the 958 students taking a total of 2,270 AP tests. The tests start at either 8 a.m. or 12 p.m. on the scheduled day, with students expected to arrive at the testing location by 7:30 a.m. or 11:30 a.m. Once there, it's suggested by the College Board that students have number 2 pencils, black pens, approved calculators, and a ruler. Meanwhile, electronic equipment, books, compasses, protractors, mechanical pencils, correction fluid, dictionaries, highlighters, notes, color pencils, scratch paper, and computers are not allowed. In addition, watches must not beep, must not have an alarm, and must not have internet access. Students who are taking a morning and afternoon exam on the same day should plan to bring their lunch and may have an abbreviated time for lunch between exams. And finally, if a student arrives late and misses the exam, no refunds will be given, nor will the student be able to register for late testing. Reporting for WTV, I'm Vinanti, Vemulapalli.